Hello and welcome to FixVault. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install modern Pomodoro for Windows. Let's begin following first open Microsoft Store, then search for modern Pomodoro. As you can see, this is modern Pomodoro. Open it. Click get. It's downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. Remove this check mark, also this one, check this box, click allow. So this is how to download and install modern Pomodoro for Windows. Thanks for watching.